it's not uncommon for the attorney in a case to change. And when that happens, it's a simple matter of selecting the new attorney into the workflow, automatically updates. It's also not that uncommon for a different judge to take the case. Once again, the database is mined for the information and the forms are automatically updated. It's not that common for the clerk to change, but the system will update anything the user asks it to.